Alrighty, hello everybody, welcome back to Dredged. Hopefully, we will have a more stable stream this evening. Last night, I don't know what happened to our connection, but we were dropping frames. But, let's take a look here. So I'm trying to remember. Oh, that's right, we now have our Abyssal / Hay Paddle. Okay, we had to get rid of our ocean. Alright, and then pursuits, rare fit, no. Alright, anglerfish stoplight, loose jaw, and a giant amphid and snailfish. Alright. Oh. That was exciting. Fish market. $12 ain't bad. Let's see here. Shipyard. Repair all of our garbage. Just kidding. Alright. Actually, hold on. Oh, that's right. We are onto this. I need to get 2 more pieces of wood and then 800 wigwams. And then just 800 wigwams. It's fine. You know, we have that just lying around. Alright. Now, are these guys... Oh, they're shallow. Ooh, a barracuda. Ooh, abyssal. Yeah, okay. Now that's not... We've not caught any of the fish that we need to catch. But I have a feeling that the ones I need to catch only probably come out at night, and they are above the giant kraken. If I remember correctly, the other... these are not what I'm looking for. I need wood. Now, I'm gonna sail out here. Here we go. Dolphins! What the heck was the... Here we go. Are these the Haddle depths I'm looking for right here? Oh no, these are Abyssal. Haddle depths have got to be... Ooh. Oh, my spotlight was already on. So let's power this bad baby up. Generator. All right. So far, I feel like this is the most disturbing part of this game so far for me. Knowing that that giant ass creature is right down there. It's just terrifying. So that's not... Hold on, what are you guys? Yeah, here we go. What are the odds that this is going to be more than a... Perfect. Chef's kiss. Chef's kiss. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Wait, was that a full night without taking shelter? Dang, sound we survived the whole night without taking shelter. Right, researcher, hello. About those specimens. Okay. Okay, so we've got those guys now. Oh, we got some good... We got a lot. We're rolling in the money. Okay. So this is Abyssal. I don't think there's anything else I can do. Oh shoot, it's coming back. It's coming back. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that's terrifying. Oh, okay. Okay, ha ha ha. Don't remember if this fish is more than... Oh man. It's too bad I can't put this in the... Looks like we have a much more stable stream tonight. Alright, fish market. There we go. I'll take 300 wigwams. Oh, wait a minute. They sold all my fish out of my... Fish yard. repair all. Yeah, 70 for my. Alright. No, wait. Not shipyard. I wanted to go to floating dock. Floating dock. I need one more. It's anglerfish. That's not the fish I'm looking for. But it is a new type of fish. Oh, you see a hammerhead? Oh, oceanic. Oh, that's really disorienting. Whoa! Hey. I'm respecting the boundaries of the game. Well, that was semi terrifying. Take all. Shipyard, I don't have anything I need to repair, right? I might as well just repair while we're here. Let's get some Z's, because I did not sleep last night. Alright. So I need to find this abyssal fish. It's gotta be in this area, right? Oh, wait. That's not what I wanted. I wanted to dredge. Man's got a dredge. Sapphire ring. Oh my gosh. Choose. Got him. researcher. Pursuit resolve. I have good news and bad news. Which one do you want to hear first? The bad news. The bad news is that the samples you retrieve from the basin are dangerously high counts of cellular mutations. The good news is that I've honed in on what's causing the abnormalities in the ecosystem. It all points to that thing in the basement. It's harmful for life at the cellular level. It damages everything around it, whether passive or inherent. I need to write up a report on my findings and... your findings immediately. Maybe they'll take me seriously. How rude of me. You've done all this for me, and I've not much to thank you with, but you should have this. A plan for the future, added to Kevin. She opens her drawer and hands you a book. Sheepishly, she hands it to you. This is something I wrote during my studies. Hopefully, it'll be useful to you. Thanks again for your help. I recommend that you avoid the area. It doesn't seem safe near the basin. Lady, you ain't whistling Dixie about that. No, I'm not gonna have enough room for this fish. Loading dock, new hull, move that to storage. Alright, so now I just need the 800 credits. Okay, so the issue is that this really seems to be a very profitable area. Catch me one of them. One of these here hammerheads. Alright. Here we go, baby. Alright. I think I've caught pretty much everything over here. Dang, heck yeah. Oh, yeah. Pulling dog. New hole upgrade. Let's go. Let's do... Man, I'm always short wood. Alright. Now I've finished everything here. Oh dang! Oh dang, the little boat looks nice. The ruined mansion. You walk in the place with the jewel. Encrusted ring on the table by the collector. His eyes widen. We're certainly making excellent progress now. And I know what you're thinking. An item like this could fetch a fortune at any auction. But for us, its value transcends material wealth. Regardless of you are due a reward. He opens his crimson book, its spine crackling audibly. Selecting a page carefully, he begins to read out loud. The words sound muffled, as though he's speaking through a thick haze. Banish, fire blazing light that dispels and protects. You hear a growling, crackling, and you sound suddenly in your... Okay, we must keep searching. I've been thinking more on where to find the other. I can imagine all manner of detritus swallowed by the silty muck of the twisted strand channels. It's worth investigating. I'll mark your location on your map, where you'll begin your search. Anything else? No. Up there. Pursuits. Rare fish. Alright. Liver rotten eel. Living in the center of the gale. Alright. That's the wrong direction for gale cliffs. This is the right direction for Gale Cliffs. Nothing new from him. Holy cow, look how much more storage we have. Gotta get those oddities. Let's go. Fish market. So, oh my gosh, look at that. We've almost immediately made back what we freaking sold. Oh, it's beautiful. Yeah. Beautiful. Okay. Pretty sure I have the best quality stuff. Oh, shoot, there he is. Go. Tokyo Drifting, let's go! There's eels I've got to catch in here. Oh, here we go. Oh, come on. Here we go. Oh. Yeah, those were the eels. Okay, cool. Mother. I gotta do that again now. That's alright. It's alright. Okay. Now that I know that there's like a flock of them or like a school of them right outside, we're good. So we'll do that in storage. Congered eel, right? Pursuits. Congered eel, yeah. Okay. It was hundred eels right here. Well, that's an excellent point. Let me go ahead and store. And store some stuff here. Just need to individually tap things, repair everything in here, undock. Alright, so she wants a rotten Concord.
You come back for more explosives.
I think I need anything just yet. Now, if I remember correctly, you know, I haven't been over here. What's over here? Nice. Oh, a new fishing guy. Hey, what's up, buddy? You approach a hooded figure, dirty robes, obscured features, except for a weathered pair of blackened hands. Jalandi calls, respond. Their voice gargled in the sound of fluid in their lungs. Bad answer. The hooded figure holds out a scroll that tap the shape looks like a red snapper. Wait a minute, what do I have in my... Ooh. The figure holds out a pitcher. They rip into the throat of the fish and tear out of the heart in their mouth before you have time to process what you just saw. Sacrifice. They point the shape of the scroll. Hey, I got this one. Wait, what? Another sacrifice. They point to another shape of the scroll. Looks like a fang tooth. Oh, that's oceanic perch, not a fang tooth. Okay. Oh, I need to switch over to Abyssal. Storage. Okay, so I need to... Did I have it for too long? Need to find... Oh, a rotting. A rotting. Not a rotted, a rotting. Huge difference. Plan for the future. 50% chance not to reduce fish stock when catching with a rod. Interesting. That's pretty cool. Fresh still. Stale. Stale. Rotting. Got it, baby. Let's go. I guess I should have rested over here at this one. Perfect. This will do wonderful. I offer you a small sum in thanks. Oh, wow. Safe travels. Cool. 150 wigwams. That's not really a small sum. Market. $1,000. Let's go. All right. Cool, cool, cool. Cool, 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 cool. Shipyard. Repair all. Actually, Let's sell that motor. I'm gonna buy that motor. And then we're gonna keep motoring. So this is the new one, mangrove. Interesting. All right, so now we've upped our speed a little more. Now, he was over here. Now, I'm not 100% sure, but I think he only requests fish that are around him. I could be 100% mistaken. But that's what it kind of seemed like. That's what it kind of seemed like the other one was doing. The other one requested a whole bunch of fish that were around him. Ocean perch. Tiger mackerel. Oceanic. That's abyssal. Barreleye fish, those things are truly eldritch horrors. Eldritch horrors? Interesting. Well, we know that the abyssal fish are around here, so. We'll just make you.
Dang, son. All right, we're doing good here. Cargo. Storage.
Well, okay. Well, we'll do our research in the morning then.
Research.
Coastal and oceanic?
Holy cow. If I remember correctly, the little friendly buggers that we're looking for. Over here. Curiosity's gotten the better of me. Oh, yes. That's huge. Okay. So it's almost always worth blowing up the bridge. This'll turn out for the best. Hey. Campsite. Search the campsite. Yeah, by me, but who knows? Let's sleep at the makeshift dock. Alright. So he is leading this batch of islands. I just had the wrong island. Their point in the shape. They bring the small fish to their mouth and bite it where it's heart, crackling the part. They unfurl a scroll. Up shows a blue crab. Okay. Blue crab's easy enough to get. Wrong islands. Here we go. I'm fairly certain. 1 second. Catch a blue crab. Encyclopedia. Do they not have the crabs in here? Interesting. We'll give this a rest. Oh man, once again, my boat's reflection scared the crap out of me.
We'll catch some more Z's. But, let our fishing traps catch stuff a little faster. There we go. What we got? Oh shoot, pick up. Heck yeah, okay. Now I just have to sell the octopus and then repair everything. That's all I need to do. Sell the octopus, repair everything. Don't sell the dang blue crab. Cool, here we go. Shipwright. Repair everything. Oh shoot. Pick up. There we go. You know, I don't know necessarily of having faster engines is helpful in this game, because the faster you go, you're not really saving any time, because the time of day is always proportional to your speed. So like right now it's going pretty fast. If I go faster, oh, I guess it stays the same. Okay.
It's an opening. They crackle and bend the crab's legs and feast upon the flesh inside. Lips. They take a book. Answer given. We await summons.
Cross their arms in fear of falling asleep. Wait, 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 wait. And you know what? I think it's time we head back here. Because we have... well, we've got fish we want to sell. The lighthouse keeper approaches you on the deck, wearing a questionable expression.
You must have been getting around most of the islands by now. Have you found whatever it is you're looking for?
I'm just fishing.
She recoils from your flagrant lie. Why must you mistrust me? What have I done to warrant such suspicion?
She turns, shaking her head, muttering as she heads back to the lighthouse. Oh, yeah, yeah. Alright. Storage. I know I can access my storage when I go across, but... this... gets me everything I need. Dang, I remember when just getting across here was,
oh, I'll buy it. Oh, I'll buy it at a high price.
Thank you.
wonder what she's up to. I feel like I haven't come over to pay my respects. Oh, hey, thanks again for moving me out here. Managed to set myself up by now. Okay. Maybe she will get a happy ending. This just doesn't seem like it's kind of like a happy ending-esque game, you know? Oh, are these man... What's that boat doing here? Pull alongside the boat and anchor. There are signs of life on board, but no call out. Almost immediately, a small door slaps open and a pair of frantic eyes peer at you. Who goes there? A fisherman. What do you want? I was just checking to see. Do I seem okay? No, I'm very much not okay. I'm supposed to be delivering this package to Little Merrill, but I'm being stalked. A huge leviathan lurks in the deep waters. I've seen it. It hung in the water, its gaping mouth just below the boat. It would swallow this vessel whole if I hadn't bolted for the shallows. I'm not going any further than this cursed island chain. I could deliver it for you. You would? Well, that would work, I guess. Large package. Carrier pushes the lump of brown package towards the door and squeezes. Dark fluid comes from. Thank you, stranger. This is bound for the dock worker at the Little Morrow. I'm not sure what's inside, but listen. I know it sounds crazy, but something I think it hear the faintest of whispers coming from it. Now, I'm not supposed to be transporting live goods. I don't have the equipment for it, so just be careful with it. This thing, whatever it is. Why, here, why don't you take this too? An item emerges from the door hole. This time, a book. It pushes it through the thud on the deck below when you pick it up. I'll be on my way. Whenever the coast is clear, safe travels. Nice. Now, I was going to say, Little Morrow. Why do I get the feeling I was supposed to come up here, over here, like, much earlier in the game? Dock worker. How's your day been treating you? I got this package for you. A delivery, eh? It's a big one, let me see. He takes a large package and examines it gently with his hands. He lifts the ear, listens to it, seems satisfied. Much appreciated, friend. Now, if you'll excuse me, wish me luck. He turns around and hurries off the dock without another word of compensation. Tokyo Drifting. All right, fishmonger. Go. dry dock. So, now, how does that work? Let's head on over. To our next destination. We are just chug-a-lugging along here. I guess that guy felt safe enough to leave. Or... he died. Oh, shoot. Actually, hold on. Why don't I go to the loading dock? And start placing some more pieces. Actually, do I have enough to get another upgrade? Yeah. Alright, let's sleep now that we're here. And then let's do a little exploration. Let's do a little... a little running around, shall we? I need a mangrove.
Oh, what the hell? Ah! Come on. Is that a fishing trap? I do not remember how I got in here. So it kind of looks like if I go this way. Even trying, ooh. Okay. Chicken. Secret storage. Put those guys in storage. Have any messages. Encyclopedia.
Let's rest till dawn. That was an interesting excursion.
What the hell is that? Oh.
more travel.
Well, I ain't tired, I'm stressed. Okay. Interesting. So that thing kind of just throws up defenses. Okay. There doesn't appear to be anything else here. All right. Nope, 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 nope. Get off the tree, get off the tree. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, come on, you ruddy bastard. What does this do? All right, for science. Nothing apparent. Oh shoot, nothing apparently. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, no, no. No, 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 no. We are sleeping. No birdies today. No birdies. I don't know. That was kind of creepy. All right. See, there's gotta be an NPC somewhere here that it's gotta give me something. Here we go. A large man watches you from the billow smoke of the campfire, idly carving away at a wooden stake. He stands as you pull ashore.
Stranger, from the look on your face, I see you've encountered the local wretches. Take a seat.
You join him by the fire.
I've been trying to rid them from this accursed jungle ever since we wrecked here. The boys call them mind suckers on account of them affecting your mind. They made us see things, do things. I'd ask for safe passage away from here, but not until I've had my revenge.
What happened to them?
A number of us went down in a fog, crashing into trees and ditching in the water. Those that survived rallied here, under the boughs of the giant tree. But it offered a scant protection. Before we could arrive, our numbers quickly dwindled, picked off by the fiends and the forest. I've met a few in this world. I met a few would-be rescuers over the years, but none would help me in my fight. Are you any different from the rest?
I can help.
I figured you'd help. You have a look. Listen up. First, we need to find my lost pieces of squadron mortar. We'll use that to bombard the beast. Other planes went down north and east, where you are now. I'll mark them as possible crash sites on your map. You go and get what you can salvage.
How do you want to...
I've hung a few of their dog tags up on the tree behind me. It seems fitting. But I've only got tags from the ones I... You understand. I never found all of the bodies. If you happen to find any of their dog tags, I would add them to the tree with their brothers. I'd have a number of mechanical doodads you might have find useful here. In good faith, I'll give you one for each tag.
That's everyone. What?
Man, I was really hoping I would get to use the mortar on my ship. But I guess I probably will, in a way. Storage. Okay, pursuit updated. I don't have anything else. Here of value. Okay, so it's further.
I should probably sleep and get my ability back, and then go get this other piece. I figured I would have to help someone get rid of or deal with this monster, so that I can get the thing that I want to get. I'm heading in the right heading in the right direction. Right, yeah. Boy, I really don't like these sounds. Oh, that's the brain fucker. The fucker of brains. What the? Nope.
Please, game.
Why? Why on God's green earth would the game let me do that? Okay. Okay. You know what? Let's just get the hell out of here. Oh, that's a good 15% motivation. Nice. Okay, yeah. Oh, fuck me. It's okay. Yeah, we're good. Ooh, whoa. Freak. The hell is that? I know I'm panicking. Oof. Something real bad behind me. Or at least I perceive there to be something really bad behind me. Okay. Oh, shoot. Oh.
Okay.
Man, almost there. Well, okay. I'll just do my research in the morning. What did I say? Rods, reel, and fish 15% more effectively. Curious, and curious.
How are things going?
I found some documents.
Let me see.
Does he want this as well?
No, he does not want that.
Hmm. I think I'll hang on in the tree.
I found the parts and mortar.
That's a lot. Now, while I work on assembling the marker, you'll need to get started on the next phase of that. You may notice some contraptions in the lagoons around here. I've assembled these traps for the mine suckers. We just need to lure them in. Once they're in, I can fire on them with our new mortar, and that'll be the end of them. No more nightmares. I'll mark the locations of the traps. Got it?
Is it safe?
Of course. I have. Have you got everything? They're attracted by some very specific types of bait. Your skill will come in handy yet again. Have you got everything? With patience, time, the creatures only seem to sense movement. So whenever one of them is close, I froze. Have you got it? I think I understand what's next. I need to make 3 special baits from different combinations of fish. Right? Takes 3 fish from the same... Okay. I don't have all the fish for all the bait. You can come back when you get the rest.
Okay. Dang, son. Let's get a full night's rest up. I mean, some of these have to be the right ones, right?
Bro, just tell me what I...
This would be so much help more useful if you would just tell me. Fucking, what am I supposed to do with that? Excuse me.
Oh.
What the heck? What am I doing over here? Oh. Come on. Come on. I need you to not handle like a slippery wet piece of soap. Brother in Christ. I just want to get the hell out of this mangrove so I can sell these goddamn fish to somebody . Your catch has been tainted with spores . Some of your catch has rotted away . Oh my gosh . Well this place is just a big old bag of dicks. Thanks for nothing. Boy, this area is awful. Okay. I assume... Oh, I guess I should assume to this. That the fish that I need to catch for each one of these things is gonna be near the traps themselves. That is what I should have assumed. And I forgot to grab... Oh, that was super useful. Okay. Let's rest up. So we've got number one and we got number three right here.
To tell
It's almost unrecognizable, but you know it couldn't belong to anything else. He pokes it with a knife and tests the rubbery meat, and he seems satisfied. Yes, this is one of the beasts. Progress at last. More to go there. Alright. Oh, Judge, thank you for the hydrate. How are you doing tonight, Judge? Alright. Oh, that's right. I need to go get... another thing of explosives. If she has it. Chicken. Go this way, right? Yeah. Is it that way? No. This way, here we go. And we gotta play a game of red light, green light. There we go. Oop. Oh, don't tell me. Twisted shape of a deformed fish, barely recognizable, carved. Interest. So that's like towards like the sea and king. Oh, that's his campsite right there.
Where the heck am I? I cannot make heads. Oh shit. That's not good. Oh, that's really not good. Oh, you bastard. You've done sunk me. Oh, you bastard. God damn it. Where the fuck am I? God damn it. Is that son of a bitch working for the monsters? Oh. Holy heckin' boss. Yeah, I don't look so good, eh? Oh man. Alright. Let's see here. Airman.
Let's see it then. Another one taken care of. One remains by my count. Let's finish this.
Okay. Play aberration buzz. Ooh.
Oh, that did a whole bunch of stuff. That's really freaking cool.
Alright, now that I've interacted with it once, I can't do it again. Okay. Ooh, hold up a minute. Always take that wrong path. Let's go this way. Man, life is just getting expensive. Alright. Dang, okay. Alright, what was that last one?
Resilience to panic. Yeah, right. Right, right, right. What does this do? Oceanic, mangrove, and shallow. This is just shallow, coastal. That's coastal and shallow. Okay. Let's see this. This is mangrove and coastal. I don't know what that sign of ruin does. So, let's see. I've got coastal, shallow, and then shallow, oceanic, and mangrove. And that also hits coastal. So the only thing I don't have is the abyssal and haddle right now. Which is pretty dang useful. So we've got to try and capture that last gang. Not gar. That's sturgeon fish. Where the heck is this last trap? My brother in Christ. Where the heck's the dang last fish? Oh, my storage. forget to put that guy in here. Okay, there. Put that guy there. Gosh, I need so many resources. Encyclopedia. This is the Grimlet Sturgeon. You. At night. At night. Rod or trolley. Okay. I don't know why I didn't think of it being a night fish. So it's gotta be a night fish in the area of that third. Right? Maybe? Okay. Airman talks about putting the traps. Let's discuss the second one. Alright. Sleep. Okay, cool. Nuke it, baby! Nuke the site from orbit. I'm sure this doesn't actually get rid of this stuff. I mean, there's no way. The whole point of Eldritch Horror is that you just can't ever really beat it. Alright, this place is a little less menacing now that I don't have to play red light, green light. Oop. Everywhere I go.
All right. What was I gonna do? Something here that was like, oh yeah, I want to grab that, but. Oh, that's right, that's right. I need to grab bombs. That's right, that's right, that's right. Of course, how could I forget? I need to research. I'm gonna have to do something with that at the very end of this. Oh, nope. Turned too sharply. Question is, where the hell does he want to go? Or rather, where the hell am I gonna take this guy? Never mind. Drop the bloody carcass of any sophisticated enemy. He bends down, pushes his knife in the soft flesh, and falls below the blade, revealing a glint of metal. With a snickering tear, he wrestles it from where it was embedded in the flesh. He recognizes it as a necklace.
Well, fisherman, with this unfortunate mess, this ought to fetch a decent price to the right collector. Here, why don't you take it?
He stands back from the corpse. Melodic look comes over his eyes.
And now, well, that's it, I suppose.
Mm-hmm. What will you do now?
I can't stay forever, but I thought about asking you for an escort from this place, but this has become somewhat of a home to me. It doesn't feel right to leave my brothers here. I think I'll stay a little longer. In the meantime, I can make some special bait for you. That ought to help with your fishing. Here, this was left from bait we paid.
All manner of nearby species. Toss the bait overboard to attract local species.
All right, now make some fresh stuff.
I need some fish first. Any type will do, but the more you give me, the more bait I can make. Okay, cool, cool, cool.
He let me grind these up for you. Won't be a mess.
Oh, nice. Okay, so we get a bait per fish. Nice.
They go crazy for that stuff. Day, night, it doesn't seem to matter. All sorts of fish will show up. No.
Thank you.
You enter the house carrying the ornate necklace. The collector recognizes it almost immediately. An excellent find for the and it demands pride of place in my collection. He sweeps it aside from scraps of dust in nearby table, candle wax pulling in the corners. He takes the places of the necklace carefully in the clearing. And I suppose you'll be demanding compensation as well. Once more, he opens up his book, pours the dust from the pages, and reads aloud. You begin to feel weak, as you are rooted in a spot. These are very buckling. Instantly harvests an entire shell of fish. When he speaks, you feel blood rushing back to your legs. Strange. Chest. Where? So close. One more remains. I loathe to suggest it, but the abyssal plane on the approach to Devil's Spine is a likely candidate. See what you can find. I'll mark the location on your map. Where you begin your search. Anything else? Manifest. Use these words to introduce a trance-like state while in the state. Time will pass in the blink of an eye. When it's over, you'll find yourself here. As always, I use caution against this. Selectively stretch. Banish. Banish words will provide you temporary protection from most things if spoken swiftly enough. They can be used defensively. Choose your moment carefully. The more they are spoken, the more they are understood. Which other powers would you like to use? Atrophy. And this phrase instantly calls the closest shell of fish, readying them for a swift reaping.
It can be heard from great distance, so you don't need to be close to your victims.
But the population is unlikely to recover from such a battle. You explain that. If your other parents perish, you should know about anything else. I don't know where these relics are. I largely don't. But I read the seas, and I see the swells that give shape to the formless. I hear waves that whisper secrets to their witnesses, and I speak to the currents that hold memory of all that they claim. Anything else? Are you? Your inquiry is met with a piercing gaze. Why, of course, as human as you are. Anything else? I love to suggest. Okay. Yeah. Alrighty. We'll go ahead and sleep. Until the next day. Storage. Let's put our bait up. Yes, yes, yes. We've already been out there. But I'm sure we have a lot of fun things we need to do. Alright, well, what I really need to do is start dredging more and getting some more supplies and really upgrading my stuff. Now, the dock worker's back, which means there could be more of his shenanigans. I should be on the lookout for. Actually, over here. Then we filled out our skill wheel. Let's go.
attacks from. Holy shit. Okay, yeah. That's exactly what I'm looking for. Heck yeah. Pleated. Oh. Oh, I'm saved. You're a sight for sore eyes. What happened? I washed up here. Oh, that may be 2 weeks ago. There's rough seas. My crew. Alright. Yes. That's a relief to hear. I thought they'd for sure. Sorry, Sax, would be halfway across the sea with my boatman out. Can you give me a little marrow, stranger? Yes, I'll take you to a little marrow. Get in here, little man. Ooh. Ain't got room for you, boys. Oh. Oh. I don't have room for that. Is this cloth? Yeah, this is cloth. I need cloth. Can you imagine being this shipwreck guy? I've been on an island for 2 weeks. I'm so hungry. I'm malnourished. Can we please get back to civilization? Oh, yeah, sure. But Papa needs some cloth, you see. What the hell is that? Ooh! Oh, sweet rank, a smell of civilization. I thought I could never miss it. He turns to you. For someone who has been saved, he seems gloomy. I've just not got much on me, you can imagine. But at least I have this feeling isn't worth much anymore, for me at least. But perhaps it's worth something to you. He removes a signet ring from his left hand. On to better horizons. Farewell. Thanks, man. Thank you, sir. Oh, the dockworker is standing motionlessly at the edge. What's wrong? He stares silence. His eyes snap open and eyes. Drop of dark ooze falls from his ear and lands on the dock. It splits between the boards and disappears into the water below. What was that? A trembling head. Ever so slightly towards you, his breathing grows heavily in anger until you step backwards, leaving him standing on the dock. Oh, right. Dry dock.
Alright, I need so much Garstern wood. Anything else I can store slash get rid of? Well, I need money. You always need more money. Come back when you've got more... Holy crap, okay. Come back when you've got more money, buddy. That's the volcanic islands, right? Yeah. I do have whatever this is, right? Stingray. I feel like a tuna's gotta be bigger than that. Right? Tuna's gotta be... Tunas are huge! Alright, we'll go... Turn these fishy fishies in.
Back to 1,000, let's go!
Alright. Shipwright. Dang. Alright, so this thing takes up 4 slots. And it's 36, so 10 more. No time to linger. So this is coastal shallow mangrove volcano.
that might be worth it.
What is it?
How well... what do you know about the old mayor of Little Man?
I'm not trying to think about him. It's a painful memory for all of us. Some nights I still think I can hear the hums of his engine sailing past the bay. But I know he's gone, and I don't want to talk about it anymore.
The mayor, huh? Oh, what can I do for him? I wanted to ask about the mayor. Sir, is there something in particular you want to know?
Shipwrecks? Unfortunately, there have been quite a few in the recent years. Lighthouse helps, but even it struggles to cut the fog sometimes.
We need our best salvage. It clearly shipwrecks that occur around the sides of the island.
That should make fishing easier for you. Although, the around back, though, is a little harder to get to. There you'll find some wrecks towards the deeper patches. You'll want to avoid that area.
What else can I do for you? Okay. We have an encyclopedia. Holy biscuits and gravy. I know I say that every time I upgrade my engines, but holy cow, this is insane in the membrane. Oof, oof. Oh my gosh, come on. Gosh, dang it. Reflexes are getting slower as the night goes on. I don't think there's a way for me to open up a... four space. Is there? Put that down there. That guy, there's there we go.
Alright, let's see here. Dang. Two boards short. Yeah, it always seems like I'm short on wood. Take that however you want. Okay, this should be fine. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes. I'll take a surplus. Alright. Trader. Taking out of my storage. Dang. We've come a long way tonight. Alright, let's see. Prepare all. Sure. Right on. A new hall, eh? You know what? That ain't bad. That ain't bad. I mean, that price tag's huge, but we've been dipping up into the thousands real quick. So we need 3 more wood, 1 more refined metal. She doesn't think that interesting. Okay. So now, do I have the optimal setup for what I need here? So I can set up a 3 there. This gives me mangrove and coastal. And it gives me shallow. I need that, but I can't get it right now. Hey, there we go. We're back in the thousands. Fucking immediately. Alright, cool. Let's catch some Z's.
Speaking of Z's. And this is just such a simple yet addictively fun game. Alright. Let's see. I need some more of you. Why I did it like that. It should be not really anything else I can kind of ship around. That's the volcanic islands that way, right? No. That's the volcanic island. It's that. A man meets you at the dock, bracing himself against the wind and spray. Oh, rapturous day! A fresh disciple carried to me atop the waves. Come ashore, weak thing. Rest your weary head. I'm just passed through. Nonsense! Your arrival is providence from the deep itself. I have been calling, and now you are the answer. The rite of purification is almost at hand, and you are to be my replacement. I'm listening. Your trial begins immediately. Tell me. What does your spirit seek? Happiness. Ah! Merely an excuse to halt the search of something greater. Happiness, by definition, a compromise. Your flesh, what does it crave? Warmth of the sun, and yet it eludes you. Darkness is cast over the rest of your days. Finally, what does the world deserve? Everything. In a way, it deserves all that is washed ashore, freely given from the deep, but no more than that. The trial is concluded. You still have much to learn, but the knowledge will be delivered to you now. Your role as my initiate is to act as the herald of the purge, just as I was for the one before me. The nearby spires blaze with eternal fire, yet the stone hearts of the three idols lie barren and void. Retrieve three fathomless flames from the crags beyond us and ignite the crucibles. Visit the shrines of the deep. I will mark them, and they will offer further guidance. and I must provide no more. Oh. With crossed eyes, crossed out eyes, the unseeing mother, when the starving cannot eat, she approaches. Beneath the words, somebody is added cruelly, blind, but she can hear her children, avoid at all costs. The carving stone rumbles underneath the water vent, the breath of salvation, it burns those that mean harm, only the pure remain. Beneath the words, somebody is added cruelly, protection, follow the magma, find them. The stone columns in the temple carved pictures. Okay. Let's catch some much needed Z's. There's a whole lot of wreckage over here.
Boy, it sure is hot.
Fish market. Clothing dock, a new hall. Okay, storage. Message. Pursuits. Some kind of ancient civilization must have lived here, judging by the state of the building. Things don't go well for them. You can imagine they built things around an active volcano, so the volcano must have become active sometime. Yeah. And they built their city. I guess that the volcano caused them to leave or wipe them out, one way or another. All in all, pretty inhospitable place. Not sure why anybody would be here. Is there anything else you'd like to talk about? Shipyard. Actually, hold on. I shouldn't have bought that because I'm sure I probably am going to turn around and immediately find one, if not. I'm going to assume that the hot vents are not something. Ah! Thank you. Okay. Now I just need $1,500. Ha ha ha. It's so easy. Can I? Alright, so I can fish. Oh. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. Alrighty. I think that this is a good time to go ahead and end our stream for tonight. We've got a new biome to explore. Possibly the last little bit. I don't know how long the game is. It feels like it's a pretty quick game. Let's see here. Is there anybody on? Oh. I see that Fint is on. Let's take a look. All right. Let's go ahead and set up a raid for Fint. Alrighty. Well, thank you all for joining me. I hope you all have a wonderful weekend, and I will see you next time. Bye.